Hello there. Are you interested in printing only a specific page of a message in Microsoft Outlook 2010? It's simple. Here's how it can be done. Open Microsoft Outlook 2007 and then double-click on the email message you wish to print. Click File on the menu bar and select Print. Under Printer, click on the drop-down arrow and then select the printer you want to use. Choose number of pages from the drop-down and then choose number of copies you want to print. When you are finished with it, click OK. See, this wasn't hard at all. To stay updated with our videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you need expert help with tech issues, call iYogi. Thanks for watching.